Using library databases, ProQuest 1 Business and Business Source Complete. After you have developed a search strategy, you can begin looking for articles in library databases. In library databases, it's easier to find the credible academic resources you need without having to sort through all the other stuff on the regular internet. The library subscribes to a wide variety of databases. Watch the Accessing Library Databases video to learn how to get to them. This video will focus on the two primary business article databases available, ProQuest 1 Business and Business Source Complete. The research question we developed in the previous video is, does corporate social responsibility positively impact customer loyalty? We'll use just the major keywords or main ideas to search, not the entire research question. Let's start off in ProQuest 1 Business. We could just type all of our keywords into the search box, but that gets me over 148,000 results. That's way too many to look through. So I'm going to refine a little. First off, in this case, each of my concepts are really one idea that just happens to be described by two or three words. So I will use quotation marks around each of the phrases. Customer loyalty is one concept or phrase, and corporate social responsibility is another concept. Now, instead of finding customer and loyalty just anywhere in the content, it will only find the results where both of those words are right next to each other. That takes us down to around 16,000 results. But remember, only use quotation marks where it's very likely that our desired results would include that exact phrase. On the left side, I can further narrow my search to full text only, or a specific type of source like newspapers. If your assignment asks for scholarly, academic sources, often that means peer-reviewed sources, so I'll check that box. Sometimes changing the date range can also be helpful. Once I find an article I'm interested in, click the title to get more information. For scholarly articles, I'll usually see an abstract near the top, which is a brief summary of the article's main points. Always read this first before you read the rest of the article, because it will give you an idea of whether the article itself is relevant to your research. Sometimes the full text is directly beneath the abstract. Other times, look around on the page for full text options. If you can, save it in PDF. Most databases have options somewhere on the page, allowing you to email the article to yourself and create an auto-generated citation. Always be sure to cite your sources to avoid plagiarism. However, you will want to double-check any auto-generated citations from anywhere on the web, because they're often wrong. Some of your articles may not list full text on this page, but instead we will see this purple and white Find It button. Click on that to determine whether or not we have access to this article for free in another database. In this case, it does have full text via Sage. That's great. If it didn't, that page would provide us an option to sign in and request the article for free via interlibrary loan. Remember how, in the previous video, we brainstormed this list of additional search words? You can use these words to broaden or narrow your search by using Boolean commands. Using Boolean means you can connect your keywords together using an all caps AND, OR, or NOT. These are not required, so if you watch this part of the video and are confused, you don't have to use them, your search will still work. But let's explore. If we don't type in any of the Boolean commands, as we've done in our searches so far, the database assumes AND, which means they assume you want to find all of your search words or phrases. That's logical, and that works most of the time. You will get fewer results the more words you add to your search with AND. You can try OR to add in some alternate search words with very similar meanings. To do that, it's easiest to put that concept in its own search box on the advanced search page, and type in the alternate words or phrases with a capital letter OR between them. This means find either customer loyalty or customer satisfaction. Using OR between words or phrases should always give you more results in your list. Finally, you can try NOT if there are words you do not want to be included in your results list. For instance, I could try NOT environment, again including that in a different box than the previous words. Using NOT will also give you fewer items on your results list. Our other business article database, called Business Source Complete, looks just a little different, but it has almost exactly the same features. When I perform a similar search as before, I retrieve around 450 results. Again, use the options along the left side to narrow my search as needed. I can still change the source type, change the date range, or limit to scholarly, peer-reviewed sources. Some results have full-text PDF right here, while others have the purple Find It button that might direct us to another database for free full-text. On an article's detail page, here are the options to create an automatic citation or email the article to myself. If you are having trouble finding articles or information for your assignment, ask the library. We're happy to help.